Seekonk Speedway, the action track of the East. Another night of good racing. A lot of excitement.
Come on. center field in the 104 automobile. In the eighth setting, Mr. Tim Andres, midfield 19, Matthew Harmon, in car number 40, Berkeley, in car number 40. Pete Broder, Mr. Bedford, in the 41 automobile. Joe Curry, the 33, Swansea, Jimmy Hazard, Coventry, in the 75 car. Timmy Linfield from Mansfield in the 03 with the 100 Robert Bush Jr. Bobby Bush is celebrating his birthday today. Bobby Bush is 26. 125 Mark Gagne from know he's at Warwick. That's one of the Dodson. And car number three is Brian Thompson. Jim Craverick in the 68 automobile. And starting at 14th is Ed Capito, car number 17. That's the 80 Mustang 230. And that's the way they line up. Well, we could have a couple more that didn't come in the way to line up, but we try to get them all before they go better. We get close to the secret. Thank you. down by the 83 saying there's some heaven out there in that tempo. Well, I didn't even know that one made a little book of the tempo.
Hold on.
Just a
his fellow competitors and officials. And after all, that's what winnings really are. The three drivers chosen have not gone unnoticed, as you can tell, because Crazy has watched them for years. So it is with great pride that I accept the privilege of announcing these three gentlemen. The first man I'd like to introduce
is John.
Yes, Wally.
John, could you hold on before the presentation and let those people come off the track? They won't distract from Crazy presentation.
Okay, good enough.
Let's have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the fan club and the beautiful banner. Hang on to those banners because we are going to do it again.
All right.
Get him, John.
Hey. John, there's nobody here.
John, I'm going to turn the mic over to you because I think I'll start the stuttering. Okay, well, thanks. Now, then, I'd like to introduce you to a fine representative of the Street Stock Division. He's landed in this class the past 11 years, and it was only a few weeks ago, that he finally got his first feature win. It's been a constant struggle for this gentleman with the lack of finances to continue everything. He's had to make many sacrifices, yet when one of his fellow drivers is in need of help, this young man is always there to lend a hand. A sportsman in every sense of the word, a rousing sea captivation for the street stock winner of the Grace Garacki Perseverance Award, the driver of the familiar orange and white number 41, Peter Lilla! That's our little show of everyone with one of our turkey girls.
Along with the
6'10" Roy Devereaux, we have 5'15" Mary Simmons, so a little bit of a contrast there.
Racing is Roy's whole life, and I'm sure that his dad looks upon him with tremendous pride. It gives me tremendous pride to give Roy Devereaux the Perseverance Award, along with a check for $100.
Transcends rationality and reason. With an extremely tight budget, a small crew, and limited outside resources, he holds no false hopes for Gloria's career. He has the foresight to realize the car's capabilities, yet he has the determination, the fortitude, and yes, even the perseverance to continue in the face of such adversity. All in the hope that one day, just that one miraculous time, everything will come together and he'll find victory lane. Realistically, he knows the odds are stacked against him, but his attitude gives true meaning to the race award. Always willing to win, this man is constantly consulting with fellow drivers and car builders to gain any knowledge. Let's have an appreciative welcome for this driver's biggest moment in his sports in the limelight, the driver of the pro stock number 17, Steve Gustafson!
Just a genuinely great guy. I tell him all the time, if he was on a Monopoly board, he'd be located at Baltic Avenue. This is another family racing effort that sure deserves the Perseverance Award. I am proud to give Steve this award, along with a check for $200.
Thank you.
to do the award.
Thank you. Captain!
Sanders and the handicapper group immediately. Ray Alexander, go to the handicapper's booth right away. He gets it going. 8 miles. Thank you.
Can I get him alone?
Okay, he's been rolling.
Guys, throw the